We're gonna take a pretty hairy shot here on a lesser Kudu, but we do manage to absolutely roast him, just stop him dead in his tracks there. And it does end up being worth the risk there, as we do end up with a pretty decent sized little guy here. As you can see, a gold at 141. Stop him dead in his tracks with the double lung, and there he is in the lodge. He looks pretty cool in the Vurhonga room. We have almost all the species. Thanks for watching.